Okay, it was really, really windy on Saturday night.
Yeah, windy for those trick-or-treaters on Saturday. Lots of capes blowing around, yeah. Right. I'm sure, as they were out and about. Things are quieter today. We do have a couple of areas of concern. One is the fog that's developed up north. Let's take a look at our visibility there. We're down to less than a half mile over in Langdon, Devil's Lake, and over toward the Hallock area as well. Even the Bedette area off to the east also under some very low visibility, half mile in Cavalier and Candu. So right along the Canadian border here where we've got that visibility really coming down because of fog. So take it easy if you're traveling up there today. Take your time as you get going to where you are. And if there's still some fog out there, even during daylight, make sure you leave those headlights on as you're driving around. Elsewhere, we're looking pretty good for visibility. We're at 10 miles, which is good across much of the valley. We've got calm conditions across the region, especially up north where the fog has developed. Southern Valley, there are some calm conditions there too. Nice quiet start. And temperatures south, a little warmer. We're at 43 degrees in Wahpeton, 45 in Fergus Falls. In Fargo, 38 degrees. And up north, a little colder. We're right at the freezing mark in Grand Forks at 32. And same thing in Crookston. Over in Devil's Lake, our temperature is 28 degrees there. So looking at our radar picture here, we've got dry conditions for Northern Valley where we're dealing with the fog. In the south, a little bit of rain there, and also some rain showers into central North Dakota. They're going to try to work their way in today as well. Pretty light stuff, but it might be just a bit of a nuisance for you today. So stretching from around the Wheaton area up through Grant County and Elbow Lake, southern parts of Otter Tail County and Wadena area right now, maybe getting a little bit of sprinkle activity. Of course, there's some cloud cover associated with that. Where we've cleared out and the air is calm, that's where we've been seeing that fog developing. And then off to the west, again, this little disturbance that's swinging through will be bringing us a chance for some scattered light rain rolling in from the west to the east. Expanding the view to take a look across the country, we've got rain showers in parts of San Francisco, stretching up through parts of the Great Basin there toward north of Salt Lake. And then over into the eastern part of the U.S., we're looking at some rain showers, some good rain going on down in parts of the southeast. So looking rather quiet otherwise. No major events going on at the moment across the country. Now looking at our forecast for today, expect to see temperatures that are dipping into the 30s. Of course, we're seeing that this morning. And as we move through the morning hours, again, some rain showers affecting our far southern counties and clouds there and some fog up north. And then in addition to that, we have those couple of scattered light rain showers. They're going to try to work their way into the valley today. So right now we're looking at 9 a.m. The clouds rolling in, temperatures into the 40s, and it's a little sunshine to start off. By the noon hour, a mix of partly to mostly cloudy skies, and again, a sprinkle or two can't be ruled out, with temperatures that are making their way into the upper 50s in the southern valley, right around 50 degrees up in the north. This afternoon, some 60s return, low 60s in the south, and up to the north will be into the 50s with, again, a sprinkle or two here or there. Pretty light stuff, but enough that it might make your windshield wipers need to be turned on for today as you're driving around. And looking ahead toward the afternoon, not bad. But around 4 o'clock, we're looking at some partly cloudy skies and then some light wind, too. Light wind all day long. And by around later on, or 7 o'clock tonight, rather, we're looking at some clearer skies for that region, for much of the region, rather. Now, around 11 o'clock, getting back down into the 30s and some low to mid 40s for tonight. So a pretty quiet day. We just have that fog this morning that's going to be around for a little bit before it clears out. And then in addition to that, that very light wind. Looking at our planner for the next couple of days, 63 today, more 60s tomorrow. Pretty nice and mild for Tuesday, partly cloudy skies. And then ahead for the midweek, we have our next system rolling through. This one bringing us a chance for a little bit of rain and even a mix of snow. But this will more likely be in the northern half of the valley, it looks like at this point. And some much cooler temperatures. And those stick around even into the weekend. So Saturday, a little bit on the chilly side, 43 degrees our high. And for Sunday, 51 will be your high temperature. All in all, not too bad. But again, there are a couple of days where we may have a little bit of rain or perhaps a flake or two up north on Thursday.
Thank you, Lisa. Mm-hmm.